Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17. Up high!
Superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
No other way to put it. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Let them set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista. Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Have strength to recover.
Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Byron, how does this matchup require a...
And here comes Nitch.
Woo! Time to style and profile. And he chooses
the animal. Batista has been eliminated.
Submission there. Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh, right to the back.
See the trademark dominance of Triple H.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
Elbow drop.
And Andre lining it up.
Supersized has elbow been drop. Eliminated.
To defeat the game.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Nasty knee.
With some attitude.
On the move.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners. Hulk Hogan. The Ultimate Warrior. The Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
That superstar survived. An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on Clash.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Competitors out with that.
Catches the leg. Dragon screw.
That was mounted with punches. And not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Shelton hits Pagan. A competitor has been eliminated.
Up and down the hall.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
Up and
attention from Cedric. Did you hear that impact?
Laying it in.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Enable the counter. Remarkable power being shown here. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back.
Cedric Alexander, lumbar check. A competitor has been eliminated.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. Shelton Benjamin, Bobby Lashley, MVP, and Cedric Alexander.
Overcoming all those superstars. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to...
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, damage to the body. Elbow smash. Oh, using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent. Face buster. You establish dominance.
Tamina sidesteps that.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Headed to the top now.
Tamina about to fall.
Raquel Gonzalez has been eliminated.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Powerbomb. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Ooh. Up high.
Bobby cross body.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Looking bad for her here.
Tamina about to fall.
Spin. Tamina with a victory. Certainly no easy. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds.
This Kushida has been eliminated. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stretch.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Now trampling the opposition.
Tommaso Ciampa has been eliminated.
Final beat. He's turning the tables.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Looking for it. Here it comes.
And Andre lining up. Oh, has been eliminated.
Problem for Cobra.
to that last hit. Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Revolution's in.
Alexander Wolf has been eliminated.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Now, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's what a competitor needs.
Trapped in the arm. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
They still do a lot of damage, though.
I think he's gonna tap out, maybe not!
Power slam!
What a punch!
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Here we go. This is going to be it.
If this lands, it is over.
On the top rope. This is insane.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Walter just ended this.
Crowd, but he better focus on the opposite.
Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and big time power.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Up and oh, what a gut buster.
Oh, what a drop kick.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie.
And it's
welcome
gonna get worse.
To Sister.
Going to be caught in here.
Oh!
Driven face first into the apron.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Setting up.
Oh! vertical suplex.
An unrelenting assault being brought to Barthel.
Yeah, Barthel needs to find that spark.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
My goodness! Oh.
And then look at that!
Debilitating attack on the leg.
Elbow drop.
Barthel escapes the attack.
Boom, what a kick. Serious damage. And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy.
And watch this. Letting him free.
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
He's in. Under the ropes. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Set right into the corner.
What is this superstar planning now?
On the top rope, bringing their opponent with them. Perched up high. This is hazardous. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Fabian Aichner and Marcel Barthel, Imperium!
And what an uphill battle it was. This is it. No disc.
Oh,
and that's all she wrote.